Once upon a time, in a town not far from yours, there lived a real fast guy. His life was fast. His friends were fast. Even his food was fast. But he was still not satisfied. He wanted to share his fast philosophy with someone else. A beautiful girl. Trouble was, she was in the arms of another man.
You'll find a rambling rose and a picket fence.
Tenderness and innocence in Denton.
You'll find conference rooms and a children's playground. Denton is a real okay town. Civic pride and civic duty. And Denton girls are full of beauty.
You may call us the goody goody choo-choos. We're here to cheer you with the good news. That D-E-N-T-O-N gets T-E-M. That's Denton.
If you're looking for a life of leisure,
you're gonna get a whole lot to please ya.
Again and again.
And again.
Bethlehem of the West.
This is the birthplace of the virtuous.
The home of happiness.
Leisure-wise, we sure you will adapt.
Enjoy your stay. Have a happy holiday.
My favorite part of the show, and I sincerely hope yours at home, our regular in-depth discussion with Judge Oliver Wright, Denton's leading social scientist.
Judge Wright, did you enjoy our anthem?
In a way.
I detect a note of reticence. Are you perhaps one of those amongst us who feel this emotive form of presentation is overly manipulative?
Well, Betty, there are many ways that the spider may catch the fly. There are monetary inducements.
Hi, Brad. Hi, Janet.
Extortion.
Come to the marriage maze.
Seduction.
I'm exhausted working on this documentary for Farley's new show.
Blackmail.
Farley Flavors, our new sponsor.
Prejudice.
I tell you, Janet, that guy's as close as we'll come to a successful man in this town.
And lies.
Thank you, Judge Oliver Wright. And now for a commercial break.
Okay, kids, let's hear the five F's for today. F for...
Farley!
F for...
Flavors!
F for...
Fabulous!
F for... F for
fun!
First and foremost, Farley Flavors Fabulous Fast Foods feed and fortify families for a fabulous future.
Stand by for marriage, Maze. Strike then to dossier.
Thank you so much, Judge Wright, for another wonderful interview.
Judge Wright? Oh, come on, Betty. First name term, surely, huh?
Oh, Oliver, you're so tolerant. Time for a coffee break before you rush off?
I'd love to. That is, if you don't mind being seen with an older man.
Why, Oliver, since Ralph and I separated, maturity is something I look for in a man.
Hi, Ollie!
Hi, Betty!
Hi, Betty.
Hello, Neely.
You keep up that high standard of interview, and I'm gonna have to include you in Farley's documentary. You're so probing.
A free thinker?
Everything's free there.
Hiya, Betty. The usual.
Plus one.
There you go.
Thank Hi, Matt. Are you going to be watching Marriage Maze?
Sure am. This could be Bert Schnick's finest hour.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. This could be a major step forward for him.
Yeah. A leap in the dark. I better go check on the Bert. Otherwise.
Right.
Good luck.
Okay, this one is...
And here to bring you your just desserts and a recipe for a perfect marriage is that gorgeous gourmet tossing the uproarious salad of life, Marriage Maze host, Bert Schnick.
3 seconds.
Welcome, thank you. Before we start, I want to say one or two words about tomorrow night's great new show, The Faith Factory Show.
Ooh.
And as a matter of fact, we have in the studio audience tonight the host and his lovely co-host. Give a big hand, please, to Ralph Hapshot and the vivacious Maisie Strothers.
Hey, Ralph!
Let's get a camera in there, for heaven's sake. Over the moon about that commercial, Macy.
Thanks, Bert.
I got a good show lined up for us tomorrow night, Ralph.
Oh, you bet, Bert.
Good. I'm gonna be there. Ain't we all, viewers?
Macy Struthers with my husband. God, I must have been blind. Still, the weaker the man, the dumber the blonde.
Isn't that Braddon and Janet Major sitting in the audience, huh? What an ideal couple they are. You know, more than anyone else in Denton, they represent the old values. Ike would have been proud of them.
And now, would the first couple who seem to have made a hash of their marriage and cooked their goose step this way, please? You!
That's us, Brad.
Come on, what's cooking up there? Come on down, you guys. Let's feel you.
I'm not going, Janet.
We've got you. Everyone's watching.
Face the cameras. Now, introduce yourselves.
My name is Janet Major.
I'm Janet Majors, and this is my husband, Brad.
Hey, Brad, we've been hearing some bad things about you. Haven't we, Janet?
He needs help.
Help! Let's face it, Janet. Brad's an emotional cripple.
I know.
It looks like rest home for this stupid old marriage, eh? Tell me, Janet, do you watch Denton Vale?
Yes, I've caught it once or twice.
That's right. DTV's most popular hospital series featuring those perennial favorites, Nation and Cosmo McKinley, neuro specialist par excellence. I recommend, if you'll pardon my French, Janet, that you send Brad to them for treatment.
I know he's a little boring, but neurospecialists...
It's no use pussyfooting around, Janet. We have to cut quick and deep.
McKinley.
Bert brought them over from Europe.
Oh?
They had a very popular series together. It's still rerun in a lot of countries. You must have seen them in Denton Vale.
No, I never watched that.
But I'm afraid it's only one solution, isn't there, folks? One, two, three! Don't go away, we'll be right back to see if Brad and Janet want to play or pass. Congratulations. I think you've made a wise decision.
But I...
Janet, I'm not going.
What do you mean you're not going? You'll ruin the show. Bert's made all the arrangements.
But I don't need treatment.
But you do need glasses, eh, stupid? Doesn't the customer...
I'm sick of being humiliated by you. Bert's right. You're going.
It looks like Brad and Jonathan have a Here's some more prizes for these here on Marriage Days.
Dear Blender.
You won't blend into the background for this in your home.
Won't you help the first offender or toaster?
Caught up in the popularity ratings.
Don't you put the burn on me.
Look at this.
In the kitchen or crying in the bedroom all night.
Living on a knife edge.
Dear knife drawer.
Face sharp with a knife in hand.
Now won't you help me to face life more old trash can.
You can't stand with a trash can.
Don't you put the dirt
trouble.
Bitching in the kitchen or crying in the bedroom all night. Everything used to be okay, but I've been had, and Brad, I'm glad to say, is on his way. Kitchen or crying in the bedroom all night. Shower curtain.
Wash those spoons away.
Oh, won't you help me to be certain? Oh, toothpaste.
Arm yourself with tea.
Don't you put the squeeze on me. Kitchen or crying in the bedroom all night.
And now it's back to Marriage Maze, and for those of you who are Dentonvale watchers, here's our surprise guest. Yes, and here's Bert.
Hey, folks, it's Ricky from the rest home.
Hey, Bert.
Hey, Ricky.
I've come for Mr. Majors.
Brad will learn how to care in a surgical chair.
Nothing serious, I hope.
Oh, no. Just a routine checkup.
Just a routine checkup, eh, viewers?
Funny.
Tell me, spectator, why are we always sooner or later? Bitching in the kitchen or crying in the bedroom all night.
Well, Bert's done it again. Another rocky marriage is headed for intensive care.
The subject is committed.
As are we all.
Dentonvale. The arrival. Introducing Brad and Janet Major.
Ah, Mr. and Mrs. Majors. How wonderful to see you. I'm Dr. Cosmo McKinley, and this is my sister and colleague, Dr. Nation McKinley.
We understand you've been going through a rather trying time.
Well, yes, we have.
Now, listen, there's nothing really wrong with me. Janet and I haven't been getting along too well lately, and I've had a little trouble.
Oh, Brad!
Does he do this often?
No, he's never done this before.
Good. Then there's still hope. Lots and lots of hope.
If anyone can help Brad.
Well, he does need help.
Ah, Ansalong, you've arrived.
Oh, that was real short notice because they are the monkeys.
Attend to Mr. Majors, nurse.
There are just one or two formalities that have to be dealt with, Mrs. Majors. A contract to be signed.
Can I do that later, please?
Of course you can, Mrs. Majors. Sign the contract tomorrow.
Mrs. Majors, just one or two details. Does Brad have any living relatives? Any blood relatives?
No, he doesn't. Can I take care of this later?
Of course.
Why did you tell me not to sign now?
Well, that's where you get the first day free.
Here's Bert, that eternal shoulder quiz, with a family connection in the 30-second quiz.
As Janet's parents, this should be really easy.
About Brad's family.
Your last clue is mental instability. You have 30 seconds.
Mental instability?
He was adopted, you know.
Oh, yeah, I'd forgotten.
Well, I hadn't. I was worried about inherited craziness when they married. I said to Janet, what do we know of his parents?
Which leads us to...
this afternoon's surprise prize, Bert, which is a delirious stay in that evergreen series, Happy Homes, with unlimited use of a new dream kitchen.
Infantile regression?
You got it!
Oh, I got it!
She got it!
She got it!
And it's Happy Home to Harry and Emily Weiss of Denon.
way to begin on him.
Really, Bert, I don't know what we'd do without you.
I must confess, the decision to have Brad committed was not strictly my own.
No, of course, there's Janet. But if she was so keen on getting him in here, why wouldn't she sign the contract?
No, it wasn't Janet exactly. It was, in fact, your new sponsor.
Sponsor?
Denton Vale has been sold.
Sold?
Dear old Bert settled everything.
Yeah, you endorse his faith factory, and he endorses your research.
Hey! How dare this person take advantage of my weakness?
I don't think he intends to go that far.
If only you knew how to win some prizes. If only you knew how to play. If you could sleep nights and stop your crying, well, you might find out I still love you in my own way. If that's not enough, then sorry I met you, it was almost like leading you on. But there's more to it all than just wringing your heart out over something that keeps on going wrong. So don't tell me you love me. You can't buy devotion if you're falling apart at the seams. I hope that you smile when you reach your conclusion. I hope that you know there's work to say. But if it should mean that the party is over, know that I still love you. You should know that I still love you. You should know that I still love you. In my own way. In my own way. In my own way. In my own way.
Oh, my poor baby.
Mom, it's...
I know, baby. He's gonna get all the help he needs. But in the meantime, look for you. They call it a new look at an old favorite. I copied it from the window on the World Show. The Far East meets the Midwest.
Mom, it's
kinda... just what the doctor ordered. I know. Come on in. My favorite show's just started.
What show?
Denton Vale.
Love starts in the home, and where better to find this than in today's Happy Homes with guest star Janet Majors.
So if you're sick and tired of having the goodness boiled away out of your coffee, replace that old perk of yours with a coffee maker of prestigious distinction, and be the envy of all with a coffee maker that says it all.
Oh, thanks.
When that man of yours comes in from the big outdoors with a burning thirst that only Lake Michigan could satisfy, make sure there's a cold can of Krautmeister Light in the icebox. He'll thank you for it, and he'll thank Krautmeister.
Oh, for crying out loud, Emily, leave her alone. She's not a kid.
Well, I wanted to see her in it.
It's really very nice.
The material is imported. Taiwanese.
Damn it, Emily, she's not interested.
What are you trying to do, Harry? Start an argument? Exactly. Don't you want your daughter to look pretty?
Who's she got to look pretty for?
She's got a husband.
She's got a weirdo. I've never been able to afford the time to have a nervous breakdown.
Poor Brad.
Thank God he was born an orphan. Would have killed his parents. A
And thank goodness he hasn't ended up like that Slipstreeny boy.
What are you talking about? Danny Slipstreeny's a chip off the old block. I played 18 holes of golf with his father just last week, and Hank says that Danny's moved to New York to better himself.
He moved, all right. And they found him at the back of Wilson's bakery.
Naked. With 15 other men.
Mexicans.
I want to catch up on a few jobs that need doing outside.
Return to Dentonville after this important message.
You shouldn't have said that.
Why?
Your father doesn't like Mexicans.
Your father doesn't like Mexicans.
Yeah! A man should call the toss, wear the pants, and be the boss. A man should be the drink for his own damn sake. And men should be the misters and the masters of their sisters. A man should be the reason for a heart to break.
So, immoral, don't quarrel. Parents serve is best.
Let me alert you that virtue, all virtue, I desert you.
If you wear hair on your chest.
Hock another jock's tools. A man should wax a car, fix a fuse, and tend a bar. A man should like his brow to be wet with sweat. And should know the right occasions to indulge in tax evasions. A man should know the settings that his spark plugs get. Faggots are maggots. Thank God I'm a man.
Vladimir! Scrumptious, meine Liebling. I insist on the recipe.
Coming from a gourmet, that's praise indeed, but secret.
With fast food Farley at the helm, it'll probably be TV dinners from now on.
Farley is already a TV winner, as we shall see. Denton Vale will run forever now that his interest has embraced mental hygiene.
Our field.
You know, I'm convinced of some kind of conspiracy.
Conspiracy?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that sounds a little far-fetched.
Oh, I don't know. Remember Lieutenant Orpheus? He disappeared into that underworld series and never came back.
Sounds like my husband. He never came back either. Not after Flavors gave him a commercial break.
Ah, yeah. Farley Flavors. You know, I find it remarkable that his faith factory is being financed by an entire nation's indigestion.
Who do you think gave you the next episode? So that Janet will be free to front line the new Faith Factory show.
We're the expert.
Who trusts experts?
Why Janet?
Everyone loves the girl next door. Particularly Farley.
So it's you.
Oh, I just came to give you this, Betty.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi.
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 Oh, we better get going. Tomorrow's the big one, and Farley expects.
Oh, you bet.
Uh-huh. I guess we better leave you young things to it.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye.
Oh, Ralph.
Yeah?
Shove it!
Oh, you shove it too, Betty!
Alimony is just another word for rape. Conspiracy is right. The Denton dossier is
Closed.
Dentonvale. Special guest star, Janet Majors.
Janet!
I've come to see Brad.
Oh, that's out of the question. He's sleeping like a baby.
It's you we're concerned about, Janet.
Yes, Janet. How are you? Are you happy?
Well, I'm happy.
There are countless people in this world, Janet, who believe that they're happy.
But they only think they're happy.
Oh, well, that doesn't make any sense.
This might, Janet.
And a big Denton welcome to my new delegation. This is Farley, and I'm here with the score. We're going to package and sell some mental health to the nation with my dream of the girl next door.
Oh, why aren't they doing tomorrow's new dance steps the way they used to yesterday? And who draws a perfect circle anymore? And if you're waiting for greatness to shake hands with you, you better daydream your life away. I've only wanted one thing, and that's for sure.
You're not just looking at a fast food king, just another well-known face. You're not looking at a king of anything.
I'm gonna shoot for the moon. I'm gonna play high noon. I'm gonna take on the entire human race.
You're not looking at a king.
You're looking at an ace.
Ooh, I got the sun. And I seen the light, and I'm gonna see the coming day when the sun in the sky is a spotlight just for me. I'm gonna take my time and rock some rhyme. Oh, it's gonna take your breath away. You'll be the front page rage of the age. Just wait and see.
I just love home movies, don't you?
Time's tight, Janet. Do it right, Janet. Until tomorrow night, Janet.
Well, Farley Flavors is fairly flattering. but I want to see Brad.
But the question is, Janet, does Brad want to see you? Quite frankly, he hates you.
What do you mean?
Brad is harboring deep feelings of hostility towards you, Janet.
Towards me?
It's classical. Almost a textbook case.
Oh, no!
That's an extremely negative response.
Yes, Janet. Leave the crying to Brad.
Is it because I'm becoming too popular?
On the contrary, Janet. He wants to see your ratings soar. He needs a woman of exceptional desirability.
So you see, Janet, you can help us to help him.
Maybe I can.
Stand by for paint factory rehearsal.
I bet that Macy's Brothers had a hand in this.
Mm-hmm.
Will probably be replaced by an hour of fashion tips.
Now, Betty, don't overreact.
Overreact? You're the one with theories about conspiracy. Oliver?
Yes, Betty?
Are you spoken for this evening?
Right, you guys. An early start tomorrow for Janet's debut on Good Morning Denon. By the time we unveil Farley's Face Factory show, we'll have all earned our beauty sleep.
Could I just peep in on Brad before I go home?
Home?
Home.
This is the nerve center of operations, Janet. You must stay here tonight. That way we can all be together when Mr. Sun paints us a new day with his golden brush.
And you can peep in on Brad in the morning.
Morning?
Are all the beds made up?
Oh, yes! I plumbed up all the pillows and changed
the... Then lock up for the night.
Okay!
Clever of you to find this spot, Betty.
It pays to know your way around, Oliver. I thought the home of happiness would give your theory a new perspective.
A stately pleasure home, indeed.
Oh, I adore Coleridge Taylor. As a matter of fact... It is an ancient mariner, and he stoppeth one of three. By thy long gray beard and glittering eye, now wherefore stopst thou me? One.
that hath been stunned and is of sense forlorn. A sadder and a wiser man, he rose the morrow morn.
Does this bird belong to you?
Are you decent, Janet?
Hobgoblin! Nice to see you up and above. Max is waiting in the wardrobe, Janet.
Uh-huh.
Care to join me in a nonsense night?
I want to see Brad.
Look at yourself. You're beautiful. The most desirable creature that ever walked.
Oh, if only Brad could have found it within himself to say those things to me.
He will. But it's up to you to reawaken his feelings. Farley's given you that chance. You can use the breakfast show to knock Denton dead.
Do you really think so?
Everybody needs you.
But what'll I do? What'll I say? What'll I wear?
Ah!
Ever since I was a little boy, dressing up has always been my greatest joy. But when it's time to be discreet, there's one thing you just can't beat.
And that's a strapless, backless, classical little black dress. Well, first you go rip, rip, rip. Then you go snip, snip, snip. Then you whip it up, zip, zip, zip. And split it up to the hip, hip, hip. And as you strip, strip, strip,
you shiver and quiver
for that soft caress as you slip, slip, slip into that little black dress.
Hoopla! Ever since I was the Eine Kleine Herren, it was the cordon bleu for which I am most caring. And the one taste treat so sweet that really came to be beat is what we have. Yeah, how you are, caviar, that little black dress.
Whipping a zip, zip, zip. Split it up through the hip, hip, hip. And as you strip, strip, strip. Oh, you quiver, shiver. For that soft caress as you slip, slip, slip. Do that little black dress. That minimal.
Minimal.
Criminal.
Minimal.
Cynical. Little black dress. Face it, Mac, that basic black is coming back.
Let's face it, Mac, that basic black is coming back.
Let's face it, Mac, that basic black is coming back.
That minimal.
Criminal.
Cynical.
Little black dress.
Good morning, Denton. Rise and shine.
shine. She'll be here any second now, so let's give her a great big hand. Come on.
Dancers and dry eyes standing by. Betty Hapshad is indisposed, so Macy will have to do the introductions.
Oh, I don't need introductions.
The fabulous.
The golden.
The very wonderful.
I knew it!
Janet, 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 Janet!
There's just the two of me alone at last together. We've got the luck so far. We are my lucky stars, 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 stars. Deep in the heart of me, I love every part of me. All I can see in me is the danger and ecstasy. One thing there couldn't be is any more me in me.
This is the me of me, 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 me,
me, me, me, me, me, me, me, me. I'm a destiny. Toujours en moi. I never lie to me. I'd be willing to die for why. I'll pray every day to me. And here's what I'd say to me.
This is the me of me. Me, me, me.
Me, me.
Janet tonight on Faith Factory, brought to you by Farley Flavors.
You've been far out, terrific.
Out of self came selflessness.
You revealed yourself, the real you, the secret you.
And you liked what you saw, didn't you, Janet?
Well, I was...
How's Brad?
Oh, well, if he caught my act, he'll be looking good. I'm his medicine, so we're off to give him another spoonful. Check you later, Betty. Gotta freshen up.
Hey, how about that? Janet was a knockout.
Thank you.
Yeah, she was terrific. Sexy!
What?
At the same time, fresh, untouched, you know. Hey, how's Brad?
He's fine.
Lucky dog with a pretty girl like that for a wife.
Yeah, he sure is. No sugar. Thanks, Kurt.
But I'll sugar his daughters.
Coffee, Kirk. I'm dying for it.
R.I.P., Betty. You're off the air.
What's happening here? Janet's on the breakfast show. Brad's committed to a nowhere series, and we've been...
Written out?
Dentonvale.
The Mission of Mercy. Starring the increasingly popular Janet Majors.
Hi, Mommy. Hi, Daddy. Hi, Brad. I've just come to tell you how fabulous I am.
Janet, why is that lovely dress I made you?
Oh, Mac just whipped up this little crowd pleaser.
Well, you're practically naked.
Well, I can't wear anything under it, Daddy. It would spoil the line.
My God, Janet, how can you say such things? Look at Brad. Look what they've done to him.
Ah! Janet's parents?
Are you the doctor?
Yes.
There's going to have to be an investigation. There are regulations about this sort of thing.
It's for his own good.
Hoopla, Janet!
Sweetie!
What's going on,
man? Black.
Yes, of course.
I adore that color. Mm-hmm. Patient was in great danger of doing himself a mischief.
We only want what's best for him as parents, you must understand.
No, no, I don't. Brad doesn't need to be trussed up like a turkey. There are drugs to keep him quiet.
We used them, all of them.
And none of them worked?
No.
But double the strength.
We did.
We know our job.
We also know how you feel. We're not strangers to confusion. We're not confused.
Well, I am, goddammit. You trust Brad with this crowd pleaser?
I'm not a locum with motive to suit you myself. I've been a cynic for too many years. Playing doctor and nurse, it can be good for your health. I've seen clinics with those gimmicks in Tangiers. But if you open your heart to a smooth operator,
ooh,
he'll take you for all that you've got. He'll hand you a curse that'll be with you later. It'll shake you the way he takes off.
Like a shot.
You need a bit of... Gets you jumping like a real live wire. Need a bit of
sharp treatment.
So look out, mister, don't you blow your last resistor for a pistol that'll mystify ya.
You're blinded by romance, you're blinded by science. Your condition is critically grave. But don't expect mercy from such an alliance. Suspicion of tradition, so you wave.
You need a bit of
shock treatment.
Catch you jumping like a real live wire. Need a bit of
shock treatment.
So look out, mister, don't you blow your last resistor for a sister that'll certify ya.
Fire, fire.
You need a bit of
shock treatment.
Catch you jumping like a real live wire. You need a bit of
sharp treatment.
So look out, mister, don't you blow your last resistor for a sister that'll certify ya.
Look at that! Birchnick's dancing! Bert can see!
Macabre, isn't it? The blind leading the blind.
Welcome to the Faith Factory rehearsal.
Thank
We're all
you.
Really excited about tonight.
Do I get one of those?
Yes, of course you do. Of course. Working on
Janet, Janet.
Macy, why don't you take Janet and help her freshen up before the rehearsal?
Oh, no.
Janet.
Oh,
Janet, come on down.
Come on. Ralph, you promised me an introduction.
Later, Francine.
Frankie!
Bert, could you spare a moment? Of course.
We want Janet! 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 We want Janet!
Exactly, you will be representing tonight.
Sanity for today.
Wow!
DTV's newest star.
Okay, guys, let's move on.
How's Brad?
He's a wreck.
Check. The quacks are willing tools.
Ah, the quacks are fools.
You know, I wouldn't mind doing Janet one or two favors.
It's time to check with flavors.
Shoot.
Is there anything else you'd like, Janet?
Yeah, a new carpet. I hate the color.
Don't you?
It's only one night, Janet. Don't forget who we're doing this for.
Who?
Brad.
You know, I'm getting awfully sick of hearing about that emotional cripple. I've got a lot going for me, you know. I'm going places. I'm gonna be someone. I'm gonna win my way into the lives and hearts of the people, even if I have to kill to do it. I'll make the pathetic little crones love me. I don't even know why I'm wasting my time here with you. I should be with my people.
Factory. All in all, it looks like an exciting new series for us.
Yes, and an attractive financial prospect for Denton.
And fashion-wise?
What did I tell you?
Well, I can just say that Faith Factory will be introducing a new look that will show off one or two old faces in an exciting new light.
Really? Sounds interesting.
Did you hear that, Oliver?
Yes, Betty. But the false promise of a new dawn leads to a most bloody sunset.
No, I don't know what Janet's next move will be, but you can be sure of one thing. It all starts right here.
Thank you.
And that's the word from Ralph Hapshatt and Macy Struthers.
Janet! Janet! We want Janet! 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 We want Janet!
Oh, Oliver.
Hmm?
What are we going to do?
Care to indulge?
Indulge?
Uh-huh. In a little,
final reminder.
A masquerade.
Wardrobe check for Faith Factory medical outfits. Wardrobe check for Faith Factory medical outfits.
Denton Vale. Parental predicament.
Oh, Harry, what are we gonna do?
I don't know, Emily. I'm worried. Maybe I could wear those black leather brogues.
Too flashy. They'll clash with the new outfits. All right, Brad, dear. Have another sedative. We'll miss you on the show tonight.
Don't worry, Brad. I'll be back. What about those Italian loafers I bought in Hawaii?
I've just come to tell you how fabulous I am.
Faith
Face it, Janet. Brad's an emotional cripple. Quite frankly,
he hates you.
Time's tight, Janet. Do it right, Janet. Until tonight. Janet.
I've just come to tell you how fabulous I am.
Out of Farley's fast fingers and Brad out of that hellhole before they both disappear forever.
I don't mind telling you, Oliver. I'm not looking forward to this.
If only I could place that name. McKinley.
There was a president.
President. Past presidents. Betty, this is beginning to add up.
Really? What'll I pin this on?
Faith, Betty. But make sure it's your own.
In a hurry, Mr. Flavors?
There's a little lady he doesn't want to keep waiting. And a date.
Who with Mr. Flavors?
The past.
Like a virgin with an urgent in a surgery, I'll be swinging, I'll be bringing out the nurse in me.
The art will start when I play my part as a healer who will steal your heart.
Oh, look what I did to my ear.
And psychosis in your soul. Eliminate confusion and hide inside a brand new role.
Like a good time girl, I'm gonna try some new tricks.
This could be the start of a whole new career.
Got a deep plum lipstick and some therapeutics.
Well, this could take us to a town that's nowhere near here.
Young male intern, tall and handsome.
Got my hands so high, they'll say I'm being cheated.
With legs like mine, I'm really made for dancing.
Emotional cripple, remember? Even he wouldn't like to see you like
that. Listen, Ralph, I
need a
final finger from her. If I don't get it now, right now, there's gonna be trouble.
Later, Neely, okay? How is she?
Well, come on. Farley's expecting her any minute. You guys get your asses in front of those cameras and try and earn yourselves a reputation, okay? Well, move!
We just want to ask a few questions.
These are for you, Janet.
They'll make you feel a whole lot better.
Yeah.
Amethysts.
Give us a J!
J!
A!
J!
M!
M!
E!
E!
Give us a T!
T!
We can't hear you! Give us a J!
Oh, my God. Character actors.
Ladies and gentlemen, the studio band will soon be here to entertain you in anticipation of tonight's premiere taping of Farley Flavors' Faith Factory.
And so if you're a follower of exotic trends in fashion, you'll find plenty to keep you going here tonight. And naturally feeling the excitement and not wishing to stick out like a sore thumb, I had to get a little outfit of my own together. And this is it.
Oh.
To help get you in the mood for Faith Factory, DTV proudly presents
Denton's own, with a suburban garage sound. Let's hear it for Oscar Drill and the Bits.
Oh, Oliver, this is one time charity didn't begin at home.
I know how it feels to be cool in my heels. I've been down on them long enough. But if I take it to them now, then maybe somehow you'll see through the bluff.
Our customers want innocence, decency, and the illusion of a happy ending.
Oh, very good, Mr.
Man, behind her image, takeaway therapy will thrive under the capable hands of two great ethical intellects operating on the frontiers of medical science. Huh?
Imagination, yes, great work.
And under the firm guidance of a great survivor in the treacherous sea of diplomacy, our own Bert Schnick. Now, let's get this show on the road!
Hey, okay. You guys.
Come on. Mr. Flavors, may I have a moment of your time?
Sure thing.
We've heard rumors that you're going to unveil more than just a new series tonight. Is this true?
Absolutely correct.
Could you tell us a little more about it?
Well, let's just say we're planning on putting sanity back on the national menu.
And how does local girl Janet Majors fit into the scheme of things?
Very nicely.
Brad?
And he's resented you all these years.
And Janet?
She represents everything he was denied. Oh.
By satellite, Farley Flavors, Faith Factory.
Ladies and gentlemen, Denton's own, America's pride, the world's example, Janet, the sensation of the planet. We bring you Miss Mental Health!
Isn't she lovely?
Mommy, that is of you, baby!
She walks in beauty.
That's my little girl! Atta girl, Janet!
We love you, baby!
wearing has been given by Creme de la Creme Modes of downtown Denton, and we've been asked that you take note of the individual styling and exquisite tailoring. This is just one of the many gifts so freely and generously given to Janet, the first of, we hope, many Miss Mental Health.
Ladies and gentlemen, the president.
Ewan Lapsey, president of Lapsey Autos. And I'm holding in my hand here some keys. Keys which I would like to give to the little lady who's being so honored here tonight. And I want to tell you, if she takes these keys, she will find that they fit something. And what that something is an almost brand new ultra-deluxe 8-cylinder convertible, complete with radio, tape deck, washable seat covers, and many, many extras. And it's all hers for absolutely free.
Janet's absolutely speechless, ladies and gentlemen. But here's someone we do want to hear from. A firm favorite of yours and mine. You've reveled in his recipe. You've marveled at his marriage guidance. The all-knowing and now all-seeing. That's right. Bert Schnitt.
Welcome.
What's cooking, Bert?
I'll tell you what's cooking, buddy, and I tell you too, you guys. She made the blind see, and it was a gift. Who was the gift from? Let's hear an F for...
Farley!
And another F for...
My friends! And you are all my friends. My friends, tonight we are taking the first step of defiance and starting something that will grow so big that the whole world will reverberate with its sound. And wherever our slogan, sanity and vanity, is uttered, it will be linked incontrovertibly with this night, this station, and this beautiful face.
Huh? Come on, this way!
Sir.
Your twin brother and your accuser.
Brad.
Arrest that man. He's committed to our care.
I never signed your contract. He's not going anywhere.
To revenge your twin, you tried to abuse her.
A ridiculous accusation. You force me to refuse her. Then why did you choose her? Because of you, sir.
You're a loser, an abomination.
admiration in the eyes of any sensitive man.
And you're a blind alley cruiser, always heading down a losing straight, dreaming that you're screaming at fate. You're a dead end, deadbeat, nowhere mister, with a kiss like a Mississippi alligator sister. I took as much of you as any man can. You've lost your heart, you've lost your cause, you lost your baby when you lost your balls, you lost your mind, you've lost your grip, so say bye-bye. We lost our mom, we lost our dad, and if I'm losing you, well, that's too bad.
Well, the best thing you could ever do is die.
You're a failure, a malformation in the guise of many and also ran.
And you're a weeper and a wailer, always treading on the toes of the great, generally spreading your weight. You're a spiteful, hateful, asinine creature, a pupil with no scruples, sooner bitter than the teacher.
I've took as much of you as any man can.
You've lost your heart,
you've lost your cause,
you lost your baby when you lost your balls, you lost your mind when you lost your grip, so say bye-bye.
We lost our home, our family, you've lost compassion, now you're losing me.
Well, the best thing you could ever do is die.
Well, the best thing you could ever do is die.
Well, the best thing you could ever do is die.
Take no notice of him.
He's mad.
I'm as sane as you are. Saner.
And he was only with us for one day. They should be sent to the Danube at dawn.
What?
Just memories.
We'll edit the tapes. It'll never see airplane. I hope Mr. Flavors will accept apologies on behalf of all of Denton for this unfortunate incident. It seems everyone wants to be related to the great.
Damn right.
No offense. On the contrary, this is a perfect example of what we're here to combat. Out. 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 In order, including the upstairs. Miss, you.
Yes.
Would you come up here, please, and help us to inaugurate the Farley Flavors Faith Factory, transmitting from coast to coast and continent to continent? You are Miss? Miss?
Macy. Macy Struthers.
Macy Struthers!
Down. She let us all down.
Shut up, Emily. Listen to a success story.
This could be worse than the old series.
In the old series, we never had a convertible.
And remember, sanity today is a springboard to the hygienic tomorrow. Now, will you follow me down the DTV trail to Dentonvale?
out of the way.
That's right!
I can't stand it. Everything good always ends other people. And fast food giant Farley Flavors has just given Miss Mental Health what can only be described as an official kiss of approval. And the crowd are loving it as they follow her down the Denton Vale Trail.
Hey, look, they're having a party.
Okay, come on, you guys. We're going to miss out on all the action.
Some people do it for compassion.
Some people do it for the fashion.
Some people do it to be funny.
Some people do it for the money.
Some people do it for enslavement.
Some people do it on the pavement.
But
we're gonna do it anyhow, anyhow.
Some people do it for each other.
Some people do it for the lover.
Some people do it for improvement.
Some people do it for the movement.
Some people do it for enjoyment.
Some people do it for employment.
The sun never sets on those who ride into it.
We just gotta keep going.
Later.
Yeah.